Hi everyone, I'm Ashwarya. Welcome to our show, The Bottom Line. Today's headlines are: Bharti Excel Life embarks on a digital transformation journey by adopting a customer-first approach for business growth. Safe Express launches its 63rd ultra-modern logistic park in Kota. Facebook powers small business advertisers to recovery and growth by helping them get loans. Thumbs Up salutes the strength and resilience of Paralympics athletes. Cricket star Bhuvneshwar Kumar and Olympic medalist Sakshi Malik urge citizens to join the Sunfist India Move as one initiative. Bharti Excel Life, which completes 50 years of operations this month, embarked on an ambitious journey of digital transformation during the financial year 2020 and 21 by launching 7 new digital platforms for its sale, personal, distributors and customers. With the launch of these, the company has completely digitized its sales operations to meet the demand of an evolving customer with 100% adoption amongst frontline sales executives. Next up is Safe Express, India's largest supply chain and logistic company, has launched its ultra-modern logistic park in Kota. This state-of-the-art facility is strategically located in Indraprastha Industrial Area near Indore-Jawhar Road, NH-52. On this occasion, senior dignitaries from Safe Express, including Mr. S.K. Jain, Vice President Mr. Mukesh Hichari, DGM Rajasthan, Mr. Vinod Mudgal, Regional Retail Head, Rajasthan, Mr. Amit Jain, Area Manager Kota, Anil Sharma, and including others, all were present. Safe Express logistics facility in Kota is spread over an land area of 70,000 square feet, enabled with ultra-modern transshipment and 3PL facilities, which will boost storage and warehousing needs of this region while providing for faster connectivity. Next up is Facebook India announced a new program, the Small Business Loan Initiative, to help small and medium businesses, SMBs, that advertise on Facebook to get quick access to credit through independent lending partners. IndiFay is the first lending partner that Facebook has tied up with, and the program is built with the potential to bring more partners on board. The goal of the initiative is to make business loans more easily accessible to small businesses and reduce the credit gap within India's MSME sector. Ajit Mohan, VP and MD of Facebook India, said Facebook is deeply committed to creating economic opportunities for India's small businesses. Access to timely capital is more important than ever, as it can help them jumpstart their recovery and drive big growth. Next up is, after celebrating real heroism with hashtag Palat De campaign at Tokyo Olympics 2020, the Coca-Cola company's home ground brand Thumbs Up has now became the first FMCG brand to partner with the Tokyo 2020 Paralympic Games. Through this partnership, Thumbs Up aims to encourage inclusion and salute the real heroes of Tokyo 2020 who continuously strive to break the glass ceiling despite the challenges and are now representing India at this prestigious global sporting event. The Tokyo 2020 Paralympics Games will be held in Tokyo from August 24 to 5 September. Next up is Indian cricket star Bhuvneshwar Kumar and 2016 Rio Olympics bronze medalist wrestler Sakshi Malik have vowed to participate in the Sunfist India Move as One initiative by Procom International. Sunfist India Move as One encourages citizens to run, walk, jog, cycle, use a wheelchair, treadmill or stationary bike to pledge a distance and commit a positive action for themselves while making a difference. A simple act of registration at 149 rupees will contribute to a child's future. Rupees 50 from every registration will go directly towards NGOs that are working towards supporting a child's education, health, nutrition, and psychological needs. The annual citizen-led movement will primarily focus on education, including academic support, career guidance and skill building, nutrition and hygiene requirements, healthcare and provision of child protection and psychosocial support, that will allow children to cope up with the complexities around them. This is it for today. Thank you for watching Tribble.com.